covered by the National Health Insurance.
How common is the triple XY genetic makeup that you're talking about? And do you know if any, if many of the other people with that genetic makeup tend towards transsexuality?
They're all transsexual. Chromosomal problems.
There.
Only 25,000.
Can you try some of this? Can you try some of this?
I will never father a child.
No.
This young man on the front row asked about family.
Here we go. Here we go.
How quickly did your father come around? This had to be a challenge for him.
Oh, yeah. Maybe he was doing such a good job, huh?
He was slightly disappointed initially, but my family, I had an uncle that used to say, you would watch him, he's going to go out funny, because I was always feminine and soft and what have you. But the minute he knew I was having medical
treatment, a
specialist looking at me.
Is that good?
My childhood.
Mommy's getting it all over. Mommy's getting it all over. Yum. That good. Yeah.
The XYY chromosome is supposed to be men, they're supposed to be more aggressive, but that's not necessarily true. I wonder how much really is environment.
Yeah. Mommy's not doing good, huh? Kind of hard? I don't like it. Oh, we're making a mess.
But I was always had the instinct to be feminine, so.
Did you wear your mother's clothes? So I mean,
she did. I'm
sorry?
Sisters and mothers.
Yes.
And what was your first conversation about? You're in the photo show at age 17.
I spoke to my brother Terry, and I said what I felt, and he looked at my mother Diane.
Yeah, she took a bottle.
And you had a little family meeting, and you...
Yeah, we like that.
Yes, I mean, I went home.
We like our bottle. Yeah.
And that meeting, everybody was civil, and...
Yeah.
Well, that's remarkable, if I may say. I mean, this is a respectful bow to your family. Not everybody's up for this, as you know. This is a very challenging thing, for painful for many families.
Well, I think all of my family members knew I was a problem. Because I left home and it was so out of context with, you know, the environment I was living in. So they knew that I ran away from something. And then when I went home and they explained that I had medical treatment, I mean, I had blackouts at 13. And we had medical treatment at that stage, but they were all bits of that, and they didn't know what was wrong with me.
You had blackouts as a result of your triple XY...
Oh, what was over?
Now you're fine and you're in good health, you may assume.
Hopefully.
Yes. And we'll be back. Just...
Let's stick our hand in our mouth, huh? Can you try to swallow? You don't like that, Mom.
Oh, what if we had a cheeseburger to this bar?
You like our bottle better. Yeah, you like our bottle better.
The name is the Hardee's BLT Cheeseburger. Now, how much would you pay?
$100.
$0.79. That's right, Hardee's BLT Cheeseburger. Only for a limited time, only 79 cents, and only Hardee's. Yes, Hardee's. All across America, adults are asking, what's this, new syrup?
Great grain.
Demanding to know. What's it?
Three hearty whole grains, toasted wheat, oats, and barley.
Looks good. Keenly observing honest pecans.
Pecans, sweet raisins, and dates.
But above all, acting like adults. Wow! Post Great Grain cereal and nutty double pecan, too.
Definitely delicious.
Delicious more adult.
Never been more economical to get in shape. Shapemakers Fitness is making an unprecedented offer, but it's limited, so you have to act now. The first 10 women who call will receive a special 2-year membership at Shapemakers Fitness, absolutely free, subject to an $8 a month initiation fee. 2 years free, but you have to call...
The next three